to breakfast with Good Detection Experiment. Anyway, we got a lot of stuff we want to play for you, and very little time before the cops come here and shut us down. So, let's get into some music. We actually just recorded a second Liquid Tension Experiment album, so we actually do a track off that right now. This one's called By Accident.
Thank you.
Hey, before we go any further, I really would like to thank Sadie and Cymbals for not only being the best cymbal company in the entire world, but for putting on this great party here tonight. And thank you for you guys for sticking around, like I said before. For those of you that don't know, for those of you that live in LA, we're actually going to be playing at the Roxy Monday at a reasonable hour, about 9:30, and we're going to play a full set. And this is actually only the third time we've ever played live, so Monday will be the fourth and maybe the last, so if you're in the area still, definitely come down. Anyway, me and Tony are going to mess around a bit here, so let's see what happens.
Usually works really well. But it got shipped from New York, and I think so now.
We'll be right back.
I think they want to kick us out of here, but we made it way too long to play, so we're going to play some more. And then we'll see you all at Denny's for breakfast. We got one more song, another new one. Yeah, a seven string one. Anyway, this one has to be the last song in the set because after this song, all of our arms are completely dead, and so we can't play anymore. So we're going to finish off with this one. Anyway, this one is called Acid Rain. Thank you. joining me in this time, you boys. Thank you for sticking around, people.
The liquid tension experiment. Yes! Woo!
Thank you.
actually just recorded a second Liquid Tension Experiment album, so we're gonna do a track off that right now. This one's called By Accident. We'll be right back.
play, so we're going to play some more. And then we'll see you all at Denny's for breakfast. We got one more song, another new one. Yeah, I don't know, a 7-string one. Anyway, this one is called Acid Rain. Thank you.